This guy is ready for a fight.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Long Island, New York.
The son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
His opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
Corey, I will never forget the night that you and I had the opportunity to call this man's amazing return to WWE.
You're right about that, Saxton. A true WrestleMania moment, if there ever was one.
And returning to the ring, he fights every night to make his family, make his father proud.
Well, I think they'll be even prouder after his match tonight.
Locked inside this massive structure, these superstars have no choice but to battle it out in what promises to be another brutal Hell in a Cell match.
There's nowhere to run, no one coming to help. It's all on you, and the only way out is to win. We'll see which of these superstars is up to the task.
And he denies Cody. He's a projectile now. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my God.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
Rhodes denies the attack.
Boom!
He's back into the ring. He's looking a little off balance.
Side effect!
Counters that.
Counter after counter.
Oh!
It is almost impossible to prepare for Hell on Earth, but Corey, what is the key to coming out on top in this one?
You gotta do things you never thought you'd have to do before, that you never wanted to do before, because this is an environment like no other.
The competitors must channel a primitive, barbaric version of themselves.
Oh! Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
Ah, oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
Ooh.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. And what's he looking for here?
settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Michael, and they have done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly.
Alabama slam!
That was all sorts of nasty.
Oh, not to the belly!
Set up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Cody Rhodes is just having his way here.
Continued offense courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Cody looking for the win.
Crossroads. Cody Rhodes nailed it. Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
Side effect.
Yeah. Cody Rhodes drives them down with a vertebraker.
Looking for the victory.
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
And the wall comes crashing down.
Things are breaking down now.
So much for Hell in a Cell.
It looks like this is a battle that cannot be contained.
Well, it's time to text your friends. Something big's about to go down.
Oh, I can't look.
He has scaled to the top of the cell.
There's no easy way down now.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best. He's made it up there, guys.
Now what? Please don't come back down.
Guys, we know just how dangerous Hell in a Cell can be, and we're seeing it up close right now.
Nothing good ever comes from fighting on top of the cell.
Big boot to the guts.
Oh, my God, no.
God,
I cannot imagine any scenario in which he doesn't end up feeling that fall for a long time.
Oh, gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Ooh. He's climbing the cell now, guys.
On the move.
Well, I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys.
Who are you to question him? At the top of the cell now.
Why?
This is a career.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Ooh, bro thrust.
Ooh.
Someone get the EMTs ready. I just know this isn't going to end well.
Precariously battling 25 feet up in the air. Dark matter!
Oh! In terms of worst ideas of all time, fighting on top of the cell is right up there on the list.
You can just feel the imminent disaster in the air.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
Oh,
man.
We descended to the last circle of hell, gentlemen. Time to find out who stays and who goes.
Evading offense.
No!
What a slam!
Alabama style.
He has an answer for Rhodes.
Running elbow drop on target.
Ooh.
Guys, we can see the top of the cell breaking apart.
Somebody has got to get them down before things go south in a hurry.
Getting tossed around. Got flipped upside down there.
You could hear the chain link fence buckling with every impact.
Cody looking to wrap this one up.
Cody looking for the win.
The crossroads.
Cody's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Snap suplex.
I'll do this.
Gosh, I've seen it all now.
Are you nuts?
Oh, my God.
He was thrown off the top of the cell.
Now he's coming back down here, guys.
Oh, God.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now,
taking away the center of all movement.
Michael, there is no room for error here.
Yeah, one slip up and it's trouble.
Guys, he clearly has no regard for his own well-being.
We gave you the first hit, Byron.
Heart pounding, adrenaline pulsing, and that's just Saxton sitting next to me.
He's not wrong. I can't watch this.
He's on top of the cell now.
Why? Why is he on top of the cell?
I think we're about to find out, Corey.
Where do these superstars get the idea to do this?
I don't know, but if this is something they dreamt up, I wouldn't want to know what their nightmares look like.
Good timing with that reversal. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Brings down his opponent, and here it is, Corey.
Looking for the lapel lock.
Lapel lock. Is he going to tap?
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
How can they even compete up there? How are they not frozen with fear?
When you hold this much contempt.
Rhodes about to head to the pay window.
And this could do it. Crossroads.
I think that finally closes the book.
Cody looking for the win.
Crossroads.
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
Vicious right forearm.
Hopefully the chain link can stand up to this mayhem.
This isn't what it was made for. No one is supposed to be up there.
That takes them down.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
This entire arena is on the edge of their seats watching these two clash on top of the cell.
Oh, yeah, the side effect. And that holds Cody.
Going for it. Looking for the lapel lock.
Lapel lock. Is he going to tap?
He let it go. Yeah, I wonder why.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart. Now these athletes are taking their down through the roof.
Oh, man, this is hard to watch.
Good Lord, did you see what happened to him?
I saw it, but not sure I believe it. And a stop.
He can end it here.
He got him.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Kitchen sink.
Into the cover.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
And now in the most dangerous area inside the cell.
And now he's making the ascent up the cell.
Why? I can't tell if this is insanely stupid or smart.
Kind of a mix of both.
Safety clearly isn't a concern for him right now.
How can it be in this type of match? He made it to the top.
Oh, just stop moving.
Here we go. He's at the top.
Yes.
See that?
Yes.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Are these superstars even aware of the peril they're in?
I think they have blinders on, Saxton. I don't think they're completely aware of their surroundings. They just have tunnel vision for each other.
What a wrist clutch suplex.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
That'll turn your lights out.
25 feet above the ring. This has catastrophe written all over it.
This is too much, but I can't look away.
Oh, not today. Caught by surprise with the DDT.
Vicious right forearm.
My gosh, this is making the...
No!
Are you kidding me? Oh, my God, off the top of the cell.
I'm in shock.
Whatever else happens, he just cemented his place in WWE history.
Making his climb up the cell now.
Why on earth would you do that?
Scaling the cell now, guys.
Who knows what he's thinking now?
Well, this looks like one of those last gasp efforts, if you ask me.
That's what you got to do to win this thing.
He made it. He made it to the top.
I can't even imagine what he has in store now. Check your face after that one. We knew this was going to be a vicious match, but these superstars are taking it above anyone's expectations.
Proving hell doesn't need to stay in the confines.
Rose about to head to the pay window.
And this could do it. Crossroads.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Set up for the thrusting leg sweep.
Nicely done.
This whole arena is standing, watching these maniacs battle it out 25 feet above the ground. That was a hell of a...
No!
Are you kidding me? Oh, my God, off the top of the cell.
I don't know why he would do that.
A reminder, we have EMT standing by to assess his situation. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Here he goes, right up the side of the cell.
Making it look easy.
I must say, he's got impressive climbing skills.
You're the best, Byron. He's all the way at the top now.
And it's a long way back down. Warm up the engine on the ambulance. I got a very bad feeling about where these competitors are going to end up soon.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, what a right hook.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Everyone in this arena is on their feet. Everyone is holding their breath. How is this going to end?
He must have had that scouted.
Ooh, broke thrust.
Ooh. Somebody do something about this.
What's anybody going to do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with him.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Catches a punch.
Vicious right forearm.
Snapmare could set something else up.
And with every step up there, the amount of fear on these superstars increases.
The top of the cell is like walking through a minefield.
Oh, my gosh!
Nice takedown.
Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Delivering the suplex.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. There are heights, and then there are heights. Being at the top of Hell in a Cell, tensions high and tempers even higher, as we're seeing.
No chance of cooler heads prevailing here.
Oh!
Twists the arm and a...
Working on the arm, armbringer. Oh, and a kick! That was nasty.
Do you hear the WWE Universe?
They are ravenous for these gladiators who are putting life and limb on the line right now.
Does he get him here?
No, stops the count at two.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of competing masks how hurt you really are, but the pain must be really manifesting itself.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Oh God! He's got a plan for that.
Chains of McFoley and Edge at WrestleMania. And we know how that turned out.
Right hook.
Double under.
Uh-oh.
Arm drag. Simple yet effective way to get out of a predicament.
And some effective offense with that one.
Counter.
And now there's an opening. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Way to steer clear.
Taken down by the neck.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Shot to the back.
He got whipped into that corner.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
Looking for some company up on the top rope in the high rent district. Look at this power.
Look at the strength. This superstar taking their time, and it's a superplex.
Nicely done.
Great timing on that knee to the gut.
Oh, driving the elbow.
He's doing some deep.
Oh my God, the table has been set ablaze.
That's not a table, it's a barbecue.
Punch right in the head.
And Rhodes able to reverse that.
From behind.
Crashing through the table.
Cover.
Still only got one.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh,
face first.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
There it is.
Just tap out. Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, MJF.
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
That's just the risk every superstar takes when they step between the ropes. You just always hope it doesn't happen to you.
Certainly some rain incoming on